Hi, I'm Kim Mankosa, one of the lead sales engineers here at ACT. And today we're going to talk about energy, or more specifically, levelized cost of energy, or LCOE. Now, the levelized cost of energy means the total amount of revenue per unit energy converted to cover the cost of the entire system. It can be represented as the sum of the lifetime costs over the sum of the total lifetime energy converted. So, in order to improve LCOE, we want to decrease the lifetime costs and increase the amount of energy converted. Now, here at ACT, we're not a typical energy company. We're not like coal or natural gas or hydropower, but we actually do work in the energy industry. What we do here is thermal, everything thermal related, and thermal is a type of kinetic energy. So we can actually improve the energy process by improving the efficiency of the thermal aspect of energy conversion. So here, we can improve efficiency and improve the total conversion of energy by thermal. We can also decrease the costs by improving other things with thermal. So now for natural gas, you have multiple energy conversion processes. We go from chemical, potential, and then we're gonna go here to electrical. But in between, we have to go and burn it. So then you go to thermal. Then from thermal, we go to kinetic for the moving of the turbine, and then from kinetic to electrical. In each one of these processes, we have waste heat or just different losses in that conversion. Now, something as simple as wind, we also have that. So for wind, you go from kinetic to kinetic with the turbine and the blades to electrical. Now with this, there's a lot of waste heat in that friction of the turning of the blades and the movement of everything. Many ways to solve those waste heat applications are to apply cooling, liquid cooling, forced air, whatever it is, to reduce that thermal energy loss that you get in that conversion process. Well, at ACT, we can actually do passive cooling applications and even energy recovery applications here to reduce and to improve the efficiency of the system. This means you're not including cost to cool down your unit. You're actually doing a completely passive, non-energy intensive cooling system. If that sounds like one of your challenges in your industry, give us a call. Click the link below.